Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll walk you through how to create temporary login for WordPress, no passwords required. This method is great if you want to give temporary access to someone and you don't want to have to remember to go in and delete that account or that user's access. To get started on your website, just go to your dashboard, go to Plugins, Add New, and we're installing a plugin called Temporary Login Without Password. This is what it looks like. So we'll install, and we need to activate it. Once activated, we'll go under Users, Temporary Logins, to set up our new user. I'll create new. Down here, you can give them the role that you need them to have, and you also choose when you want it to expire. Now that I've created it, you can click Submit, and now you'll get a temporary link that you can click to copy so that you can send to your new user. They can get access to the admin area without using a username and password. As you create new temporary logins, you'll also have an area down here that you can manage the temporary logins from. As you can see here, you can either disable them, delete it, or copy the sign-in link again. And just to show you what it will look like, I'm going to log out, and I'm going to go up here, add my URL, and as you see that, we are now under the new user, without having to put any username or password in there. And this account will expire in 3 days.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.